Salty here, and welcome to a money brew. It's been a while since I've done one of these, but mainly because my patrons have never really asked any requests for what to brew next, and also I think I only have one person who signed up for the money brew tier, which is Alex, who requested this deck where he wanted me to make an expedition deck that I would build around this card here, the Statuary Maiden, if I'm reading that pronounce properly. But here's the thing, I couldn't do it. I tried making some sort of armory deck with the only that where you play a weapon, you draw a card, and then I had a little bit of justice for the war cries, and the funny thing is I never pulled her out. So then I just thought to myself, you know what? I just recently learned about this stupid item, which would have helped for my ramp deck I was making. I'm like, you know what, let's just make a hero destruction deck, you know, destruction's fire times shadow. And here's the thing, she's not a hero. I thought she was a hero. I'm like, thick. But you know what, fuck it, we're doing it this way. I just put her in there because it'd be good if I somehow, if I kill some of their units, she gives them armor, not armor, weapons to attach. And made me decide to craft this card here, Aleks U, the Biting Radiance. When they first released a promo of this card, the art was so different. It was so based off that Monster Hunter creature, Sarigos or something like that, but people call him Steve. Oh man, and I wasn't surprised when I saw the art changed. They did a post on Reddit, that post got removed by the mods. Okay then. So, yeah, it's funny how it is. Pretty fun card. I was tempted to craft her when the set first came out, but I just couldn't think of anything to build her around. But yeah, charge, flying, endurance, cannot be stunned, that's great. And since this will get me a lot of max power every time I play a hero, I'll eventually will be able to use her ultimate here to give her +4/+4. So yeah, this is a very unit-heavy deck with a lot of heroes and ramp units. I also had some ramp spells, but that was kind of too slow, and this is kind of better. Like, oh, I feel so stupid for not putting this in my ramp deck. So +1 max mana. When I sort of read this card, I didn't read this part. I thought it didn't give you any, but +1 every time you play a hero. A lot of people are using this card in the I forgot the pronunciation of the faction, but the Times Prime deck, where it's much better making a hero deck around that because that stupid Yeti, the 2-cost Yeti, it's probably going to be nerfed to a 3-cost at this point, or even maybe a 4-2 even, because every time you play a hero, which is not that hard to do because there's a shitload of heroes, now, as you can tell here, besides her, all these other cards, and these two, are heroes, right? I had different versions. Like, I had that one spell that makes your opponent sacrifice, or you draw a weapon or a dragon, since I had two dragon heroes, which were Aleks U and Zox here. But then I decided to get rid of that. And then sometimes I was drawing nothing but power. So I got rid of, even though I have a 25 power deck, so I tried to in what I can for drawing cards, which are Ancient Lore and Diaglo's Might, because Diaglo's Might here, draws a card equal to the highest attack among your units. I'm still pissed that this is a shadow. It feels more like something red should be red, but whatever. And since most of these heroes have decent amount of stats wise, I'm definitely guaranteed to draw at least 4, right? So yeah, it is a very simple deck. And it can get its ass kicked pretty easily. Like I didn't put any control whatsoever besides giving my units killer with this card here, and she technically gets killer when she hits the face. Oh yeah, and I also add this so I can draw two heroes that die. But here's the thing, I rarely get to use this fucking card because you know why? Because that fucking shadow card with that costs one with the modes. Let's see. Spells. I don't remember the name on top of my head. Where are you? This one here. They use the enemy player discards each copy of a spell of your choice from their deck. You know what card they pick most of the time? This fucking card. Yeah, not fun. People said this card is very weak and the third mode is the weakest out of them all. Fuck off, it's not the weakest. This can ruin games. You could probably build a deck around a certain spell, but nope, they get rid of it. They fucking get rid of it. Fuck off. But whatever. I probably could have put it in two as well for more void drawing units from the void, but yeah. This deck would have been perfect if Chi was also a hero. But it's not. And also, I also from playing against this one guy out of shit luck to add this rune here so I can get my big units unblockable and lifesteal so I can gain some life back. And also, this hero here, Ramba Single Swing. He's a 6/8, which is good stats of endurance, but this effect kind of sucks. When he kills a unit with two or less, draw a card. He doesn't even have killer, right? And usually, late game, unless your opponent's playing some sort of token deck, they're probably going to have units that have two or more attack by then, so it's a nice extra effect. But it would be nice if it would be like, if he killed a unit with three or more, he gained something else, like killer or I don't know. I just feel like it would have been more rewarding if he kills a unit with more attack, too. But whatever. It's also a rare, so I don't really have to complain too much about it. So, yeah. Very unit-heavy deck. Spells is mainly meant for drawing from your deck and void. And the card you hopefully to get on the beginning is this. So, yeah. I also been trying to mess around how my power distribution. Because sometimes I just don't get the colors I need. But I don't know. And sometimes I get the depleted power, no sigils. Sure, I should maybe have some seek powers, but I have no room for that. Yes, I could probably cut out Talir, but you probably should. She's three times. Sometimes I don't even get three times. Right? Yeah. I'm just rambling on at this point. So, yeah. Anyways, enough rambling. Let's get on with the clips, shall we? This is just terrible.
I'll perfect it. This might be explosive.
Which is kind of funny. He's not drawing any power. I'm drawing too much power, but I am getting my big guys. Perfected. Okay, are people net decking the same deck here or what? I guess it's net decking. I guess this is, you can suck a deck. Suck a deck. The mouse died. This is not a good idea to keep, but I'm keeping it. This is gonna hurt, but... It's a shame that he got rid of the card that really worked well with this deck, but whatever. And people say mode free isn't that strong. It can be. Power in the deck, and I'm drawing it all. Sure, this gives me, this has plus 3 max for now, but. A well-placed
boom! Shot.
Can I please stop drawing power? Can I not? Come on, what's with my luck with power? So, what? Just gonna keep drawing power? Come on, he's fucking dinging me. Fuck off.
Darkness rises. The best of
for you, you were able to.
Thank you. Welcome to my house.
Danced on that one. People still don't say mode free is bullshit. It's pretty bullshit if you ask me. Oh wait, I have two of them in the void. Oh, I should have just drawn them already. Whatever.
The best of
I forgot I had the other one in the void, the dragon here. Mode free is not strong at all, is it? Sure, I won, but it's still annoying that he just whatever. It's one of these decks. Let's hope I can get what I need before he.
Many have come.
They're gonna probably nerf that to a 3 cost.
You are worthy.
A new quarry awaits.
It must be nice. Yeah, I can now appreciate how annoying that is. Okay, that has endurance, so.
Be pure.
That's my tough draw, so that's probably what he took.
I will fight you. I am worthy.
Whatever, you can win. You win, Mr. Slowpoke Hero. Time Prime. Such an easy deck to play because it can also draw with that fucking Yeti. I was not expecting that.
The shadow cannot be. Receive them all. Farewell.
Welcome to
my family. Let's see if he has another one of those. I hate that fucking mode. Oh, it's not OP Discord. No, everyone was like crying, saying it's not OP. Like, it takes away something from your fucking deck. Oh, she's not a hero? Thought she was. He's gonna have to run out of AoE lights eventually.
Welcome to my arm yourself.
my best. At least we know what it is now.
Do my best!
Probably, I guess this one.
A well-placed
the best of
my God, that was very annoying.
Watch it!
The best of
watch
beat your butt.
God can best me.
One more puzzle to unlock.
Stay forever.
A job, huh?
Soldiers ready!
A well-placed bomb. A well-placed bomb.
Watch out! Watch out!
A job, huh?
Wait, why didn't her tomb... Wait, where is she? Oh, that's why. I fucked myself over. That's why. Okay. This negated that effect. Oh, makes sense now. That's why it stayed alive. I have the power. Power. Yeah, I think this is gonna be the last clip for this brew. See you guys next time.
Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.